well off is extremely simple. It just means you're rich, okay? If your family is well off, that means they have a lot of money. So there's a reason why we use these two expressions, right? Why wouldn't I just say, oh, he's rich? To me, well off is a little bit more polite, right? Sometimes if you just say, oh, you know, he's so rich, or oh, they're so rich, it's kind of like you don't just talk about people's money in public circumstances just like that, right? If you say that someone is well off, it's a little bit more polite. Like, oh, you know, I think his family's, you know, a little bit more well off. And then we kind of get the understanding, oh, you know, they have a lot of money.
And how would you describe yourself, especially when you're totally fine in terms of finance? How would you say to other people to describe yourself?
If you're just doing fine and you're, you know, your situation is pretty good, I would say they're living comfortably, right? If you're living comfortably, that means you have all of your bills paid for. Maybe you're not making like a ton of extra money, but you're living comfortably. If I say that you're well off though, I kind of think you have a lot of money. You have a lot of extra money. Maybe you can go travel. You can buy a nice car, something like that. Yeah, definitely if you're trying to be humble, you're not just going to go around telling everyone, oh, I'm so rich, I'm so well off, right? You want to be a little bit humble. You're not going to talk about your money like that. But if you're talking about other people's situations in polite company, then you would say, oh, you know, they're pretty well off. Mostly well off is just talking about your finances and how comfortable your life is when it comes to finances. Yeah, better off is also describing like a situation that you're in, but obviously the word better, you're doing better than before. It's higher than it is before. So if I say, oh, I'm better off now, my situation's better than it was before. So for example, if I just broke up with my girlfriend and I'm really sad, and then my friend comes over, he's like, hey, don't worry about it. You're better off now. He's saying, oh, your situation's even better now. Don't worry about that so much.
All right, great. Okay, any final words?
If you guys keep studying English with us, I promise you guys will be better off, and then eventually, who knows, maybe you'll be really well off because your English got so good, you got that really good job, and then finally you're well off.
English. 오늘 표현, well off라는 표현입니다. Well off라는 표현은요, 비슷한 표현이 있습니다. 여러분 다 알고 있는 표현이죠. 여러분들이 다 원하고 싶은 그런 거잖아요. 부자가 되고 싶어. I wanna be rich. 그쵸? rich라는 표현인데요. rich를 well off하고 같이 연결시키면 됩니다. 동의어예요. 근데 이제 뉘앙스를 보면요. 이 well off라는 표현 같은 경우는요. rich는 되게 직선적인 겁니다. 그쵸? 근데 well off라는 것은 좀 부드럽게 말하는 느낌이거든요. 그쵸? 자, 그래서 아, 바로 그냥 제 rich야. 물론 그 사람이 없는 곳에서는 우리가 rich라는 표현을 사용할 수 있겠지만 보통 그와 같은 것을 조금 부드럽게 polite하게 말을 하면요. 그때는 바로 well off라는 표현을 사용하면 되겠습니다. 자, 그리고 우리 또 이것도 한번 살펴보도록 하겠습니다. 그렇죠? 보통 자기 자신이 잘 산다고 할 때 물론 아, I'm rich, I'm well off 이렇게 할 수도 있겠지만 보통 humble하잖아요. 우리는 겸손하잖아요. 그럴 때는 how are you doing these days? You know, financially, are you okay? I'm okay. I'm living comfortably. 이런 식으로, I'm living comfortably. 이렇게 말을 할 수 있다라고 하래요. 그쵸? Have a comfortable life라고도 할 수 있겠죠? Live comfortably or have a comfortable life. 이렇게 말을 하면, 나 그냥 괜찮게 살고 있어. 뭐 그렇게 문제없이 그냥 살고 있어. 이런 표현이 되겠네요. 자, 그리고 마지막으로 하나 더. Better off라는 표현이 있습니다. 이 better off라는 것은 뭐 때문인지 모르겠지만 예전보다 상황이 나아졌다라는 겁니다. 자, 예를 들어서 보세요. 여자친구하고 만나다가 이제 헤어졌습니다. 그렇죠? 맨 처음에 매우 힘들었죠. 근데 지금은요. 그걸 잘 극복하고 잘 살고 있어요. 그럼 뭐예요? Well, I'm better off right now. I'm better off now. 이렇게 말할 수 있겠죠. 이거는 단지 이런 상황뿐만 아니라 어떤 상황에서도 사용할 수 있습니다. 영어 공부하다가 지금 영어가 지금 잘 나와요. 오! 영어 잘 나오는데 I'm better off right now. 이런 식으로 말을 할 수 있다는 것이죠.
Many of the shareholders who own the corporations, you know, are in fact well off. Many of the shareholders who own the corporations, you know, are in fact well off. Many of the shareholders who own the corporations, you know, are in fact well off. Many of the shareholders who own the corporations, you know, are in fact well off. Many of the shareholders who own the corporations, you know, are in fact well off.
We should do what leaders in both parties have already suggested and save hundreds of billions of dollars by getting rid of tax loopholes and deductions for the well-off and the well-connected. We should do what leaders in both parties have already suggested and save hundreds of billions of dollars by getting rid of tax loopholes and deductions for the well-off and the well-connected. We should do what leaders in both parties have already suggested and save hundreds of billions of dollars by getting rid of tax loopholes and deductions for the well-off and the well-connected. We should do what leaders in both parties have already suggested and save hundreds of billions of dollars by getting rid of tax loopholes and deductions for the well-off and the well-connected. We should do what leaders in both parties have already suggested and save hundreds of billions of dollars by getting rid of tax loopholes and deductions for the well-off and the well-connected.
자, 여러분들, 자, 저의 채널과 그다음에 여러분들이 지금 가지고 있는 책이 있을 거 아니에요. 그렇죠? 책을 안 사셨으면 한번 가서 한번 보세요. 아마 여러분들의 영어 능력이, 영어 실력이 better off 할 거고요. 결국은 영어 잘하면 기회가 많이 생기겠죠. 그러면 여러분들 어떻게 될 수 있어요? Well off 될 수 있겠죠? 자, 여하튼 우리가 이렇게 정해봤고요. 우리 그러면 다음 시간에 또 찾아뵙도록 하겠습니다. See you guys next time. Take care. Bye-bye.